we got hostiles. Hey, we got a narco.
Point him out.
By the stack of tires.
Drone is up. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. And baby makes three. Here's target number five.
Hang back, that tango might spot you. Get back before they make you. Got it. Move. Let me get a good sight line. Copy. Target marked. Dropped him. Okay, we're cool. Fuck, he heard the shot. That LT's getting away.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Aw, hell. We're supposed to scare him and set him loose, not blast him to pieces.
I'll pilot.
We got hostiles in the area. You're gonna get made. Hang back. sniper's got a zero. Shit, they spotted us. We got more targets for you. Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Copy that. Moving.
Eyes on the target.
Target acquired. Enemy's heading for our last position. Good to go. That's one less bad guy. Right at us. What's the word, boss?
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? Tenemos a estos pendejos enfrente.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Ya llegaron estos güeyes del apoyo. Andan en donde vimos que estaban los enemigos.
That was close.
Calling for indirect fire.
Copy that. Shut down.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Copy that, Jack.
Fuck.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that. Fuck. Engage him. Hostile down. Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Got another tango.
It's getting quiet over there. They must think we left.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger.
I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this. Rally up, people.
A copy. Moving.
coordinates here. Looks like the location of a coca-paste lab in Okoro.
You want to check it out?
Absolutely. The more we disrupt El Emisario's operations, the more pressure we put on him to come out of hiding.
Target carrying submachine guns. Ready?
Opening fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Enemy down. You're on to us. Watch out.
Deploying drone.
Roger. I need it better.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Roger that. Target marked.
Got the target.
Lost my target. I've got the target. Target lost. That's one down.
Boss, we ain't got enough charges to sink this bitch. You got any ideas?
Everything we need's right here. All we gotta do is turn on the gas. Gas is running. Now all we need is a spark.
Then we run like hell?
We most definitely run like hell. Job's done. Let's get the hell off this boat before it explodes. Move your asses. This thing's about to blow.
I'm moving to position.
Any day you blow shit up is a good day.
The cartel's operating a coca paste lab inside a converted fish processing plant in Okoro. Find the lab and shut it down.
Good to go.
Spotted one with some machine guns.
Looks like we ground them up.
Fire.
Taking a shot. Roger.
We know we're here. Be careful.
Thank you.
call to the rebels for a diversion.
Grenade, get to cover! Grenade! What the hell are you doing? Take cover!
Shit balls. Coming up on the objective. Get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens. Taking those out will shut the place down for months. Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Frag out. Frag out. Site's destroyed.
El Emissario better pull his head out of his ass, and pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Newman, this is Pat Katari. The damage you've done in Okoto has made El Emissario very nervous. He's terrified of what El Yayo will think when he finds out how much production capacity has been lost.
Sounds good so far.
To make up the difference, El Emissario has ordered his men to take over a hospital in Okoto and convert it into a cocaine lab.
Son of a bitch.
We must keep the cartel from taking over the hospital. It's vital to the people of Okoto and to my people as well. I have sent a small force to defend the building, but it's not enough. They won't last long without help.
Understood. Tell your people we're on the way. There's a weapons case over here.
El Emissario is staging an attack on a local hospital, and Pat Katari needs help to defend it. It's your call, but helping Katari now will buy us a lot of support later on.
Patches. Buckle up, people.
As is your privilege, but your debt to us are more than a record of what you've done.
Let's roll.
Planis with the tattoos has declared his loyalty. Just as Santa Blanca, the life of a
city. Opening fire. Escort car has been destroyed. Their lieutenant's running away. Move, it's gonna blow.
Good work. I'll ping the rebels and let them know where they can pick up their meds. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Here's your right, compadre.
Thank you.
I think that's all of them.
Fire.
Wilco.
I have a shot. Engage it.
Good work. I'll let the rebels know where it is so they can pick it up.
Whew. Here, I thought you might want us to carry the damn thing out of here ourselves.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Sending our intel on enemy positions.
Let's ride.
Hold up. We got hostile activity.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
We got Unidad and rebels throwing lead. What do you want to do?
How long must we let them poison our children?
Enemy activity nearby. We rattle the cage.
Must we let them destroy our country?
Stay close and follow my lead.
Engage! That emitter's getting fucked up, man. Grab a stack of tires. You're in bad shape. Take cover. The emitter's getting hit pretty hard, people. He's gone. Look alive. We got company. Looks like they're feeling funky. Let's loot the truck. They're wrecking the damn emitter.
I'll fly. Atari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
I'm on.
You've been working hard, my friends. This is how you say? Birthing a beautiful friendship?
Sure. I guess that's how you say. We're in this fight all the way, Pac.
I do not doubt it. And we shall all reap what we sow. Viva Bolivia. Viva la Revolución.
Escort car destroyed.
Nice job. The rebels will make great use of this stuff. Far better than... They have it than the cartel.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I copy.
Fire, fire, fire!
Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight. Got one.
up in the hospital now. Doesn't look like El Emisario's made his move yet. Let's find the Rebel CO and tell him we're here.
Right behind you, boss.
Tal, compas. You've come just in time. My scouts tell me El Emisario's men are on the way.
How's it looking here?
We've sent away as many doctors and patients as we could. Plus a few trucks loaded with medicines and vaccines. That way, if the hospital is lost, at least there will be something left for the sick and injured.
Ya pues. My daughter was born in this hospital. Now here I am, carajo, defending it from cartel thugs who want to turn it into one of their damned cocaine labs. Is nothing sacred to these people?
Nothing but death, Kumpa. That's why we're here. El Emisario's men can hit the place at any moment. We need to get dug in tight before the shooting starts.
Roger that.
I called for rebels to draw their attention. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Fire.
Roger. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
We're good. We all in one piece?
No more tangos here.
Firing. That guy's missing.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on.
Tango.
Helicopter, get down. Copter, get down.
Bowman, looks like you really stirred the shit in Okoro. Word of your attacks got back to El Sueño and he's out for blood. El Yayo's trying to cover for his grandson, but he's caught between a rock and a hard place. El Sueño is demanding an explanation from El Emisario, and El Yayo's trying to come up with a solution that keeps his grandson alive.
What's this do for us?
El Yayo's been on the phone with El Emisario for most of the day, and we've been able to try and... This is our chance. El Emisario's twisting in the wind. We bring him in now, he'll give up everything he knows.
Give us the location. We'll take care of it. All tangos are down. Area's secure.
Want to explain to me why we're extracting El Emisario? We know he only got where he is now because of his granddad. It ain't like he's a mover and shaker in the cartel.
You got a better idea?
Sure. Leave the asshole twisting in the wind. Why else did we go to all this trouble in Okoro?
Emisario's just a pawn. Bowman's got his sights set on El Yayo. If El Emisario disappears...
Sueño is gonna have to blame someone else for what happened here. He'll turn on El Yayo, which gives us an opportunity to bring him in.
Damn. When Bowman wants somebody, she don't fuck around.
You got that right.
They've seen us.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
Firing. That tango's down. Here they come. What's the play, boss? Get the cover. Move.
Done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area.
Bien, camarada. Congratulations on defending the hospital from El Emisario's men. We couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it, Katari. Just add it to your bill.
There is one more thing. Before El Emisario's men attacked the hospital, one of my people loaded a truck with vaccines and tried to get them to safety. Unfortunately, he was stopped at the unit at checkpoint and the truck was confiscated. It's vital we get those vaccines, Yankee. The truck is at a unit at base now. I know it's asking much of you, but frankly, there is no one else who can do it.
Understood. Let's see what we can do.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Rally on me.
Roger, move it. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Drone is airborne. I see a second target. I got a third.
Got it. Move it. I need to get to a better position. Moving to a better position.
Copy. Roger.
Target marked.
Target acquired.
Ready to fire.
Enemy down.
Okay. All clear.
Unidad has confiscated a truck full of medicines from the rebels. I want you to take it back and get it to Katari's people. They'll make sure it's put to good use.
Moving to position.
Eyes on the package. Time to collect.
Let me find a good position. Got the target.
I got a third target.
Target acquired. Copy that. Moving.
I got eyes on a mounted
good
MX-5.
To go. Fucking mortar. That guy's history.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm getting a position. me get into position. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Eyes on the target. Ready to engage. Target is down.
We need to get these vaccines to Qatari's people ASAP. Let's get inside the outpost, find the truck, and haul ass.
Copy that. Gonna spot you. Back up.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
We're out of the cage.
I called for rebels to draw their attention. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. I'll drive. Qatari, this is Nomad. We've got the package you asked for. We're delivering it now.
Bravo, my friend. Drive carefully. The glass handcuffs containing the vaccine are very fragile. Take a turn too quickly and...
I get it. We'll be careful. Nomad out.
We guess they've got it.
Spotting another tank.
Got to get to a better position. Roger that. Target marked. Kill confirmed. I think that's all of them. Go ahead, I'll meet you. Let's roll.
Eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. That makes five.
Moving to position.
Find a good position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Copy. Roger.
Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot. Opening fire. He's down. We're clear on this side. Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Difference between Santari, this is Nomad. The package has been delivered. It's all yours.
Thank you, Kumpa. I'm in your debt. Those vaccines will save many lives.
Here's your combat vehicle, amigo.
Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area.
Deploying drone. Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals.
Got it. Moving.
Need to get to
Shit,
a
I gotta
position.
Find a good position.
Eyes on the target acquired.
Say the word.
We're clear.
There might be some intel around here.
Hold up. We got hostile activity. Careful. Sicario sporting a submachine gun. By the stack of tires.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Taking a shot.
Rattled somebody's cage. Got it.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Okoro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
Got company.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt. The parking area,
heads up.
See?
We've got Unidad patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro. Got another tango. Tango number 3. Here's target number 5. Enemy spotted. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got a tango. That's, I count 15 of them. Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
That's 20.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Sniper out there.
Sniper, get down! They got...
I'm asking the rebels to draw their
attention.
Open fire.
Roger that. Enemy down.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Fire.
Copy.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades manténganse en formación de búsqueda. Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esa zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up.
I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking... the blame for the loss of the labs and Okoro. I guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just... too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yayo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
You do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.